experiment. Let's see what an afterburn actually does. Take a look at this engine here. First, we take in some air and put some compressor, add some fuel, ignite it, extract enough energy from the turbine to power the compressor, and then with the leftover energy, we turn it into kinetic energy to scale up the back at a certain velocity, UE, and that gives us our thrust.